second, I need to get my story straight.